Que se levante el nuevo. ¿Tolkien?
Se pronuncia Tolkien.
I didn't know much about Tolkien's life. I was aware of his work and a big fan of it. So to see everything that happened to him in his life, his experiences, his relationships, and how that influenced him as a writer, it was just magical.
Tu madre era consciente de que se estaba muriendo y me confió tu futuro y tu educación.
We chose this time frame, you know, us showing Tolkien's younger years is that so much happened that kind of grew and made Tolkien who he is. He lost his parents, he found love, he found friends, he went to war. And all that can be told in a very cinematic way.
Formemos un club, una hermandad.
¡Cambiemos el mundo!
Con el poder del arte.
La música.
La poesía.
¿Y qué hará Tolkien?
Quiero escribir algo.
No Tolkien and you just imagine, you know, stuffy old man or whatever, but you realize that he was a young man making mistakes and falling in love and getting in fights and just like everyone does.
Para ser un intelectual tienes un buen derechazo.
It brought it back to a very modern place. Audiences may just assume that it's a period piece, whereas in fact these experiences are timeless.
Cuéntame una historia.
Habla de viajes.
Very early on, I wanted to somehow show how his imagination is being built throughout his early years.
They insert this fantastical, surrealistic world into the very humanistic, natural piece. You start to see characters forming or ideas coming about that ended up being in Tolkien's world.
Desde niño, he sentido fascinación por la lengua. Me ha obsesionado. He inventado las mías.
It's a good story. I think people will be fascinated by it.
¡Guerra! ¡Guerra! ¡Inglaterra está en guerra!
Tienes obligaciones que cumplir y las cumplirá.
¡Tolkien!
¡Jeffrey!
It's kind of this incredible story of love and friendship and fellowship and finding your voice. You get to experience it through his eyes. And hopefully people will be inspired by it.